Get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any equipment you can. We need to be ready when the evacuation shuttle arrives.
I know this was my idea, but how are we gonna shut down that hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
Oh.
don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any equipment you can. We need to be ready when the evacuation shuttle arrives.
Anyone else hear that?
To the hangar. We just need those detonators. Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions!
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Oh, great! TIE Fighter on top!
Find heavy weapons! Now!
Didn't see that coming.
So, where do we plant these charges?
Straight onto the ties. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
Shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Okie doke.
Let's get out of here. Fast.
Thank you.
that spot.
Heavy!
Trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. It's not the mission. Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, Mom.
This is Captain Lindsay. Our ship has crashed. Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors. We need evac now.
Heads up. Enemy ships closing in on us.
TIE fighters inbound. Let's take them down. Fighters. This is Commander Aiden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Over here!
ATATs are closing in on our crash site!
Keep us covered, Captain. We're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
We can't evacuate until those Borkas have been destroyed.
Then we need an orbital strike. Where are your macro binoculars?
When we fell back to this position, the Binites got left behind.
Shriv and I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire.
Will do.
Inferno Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command. Inferno, you are go for orbital. Paint your target and we'll rain fire.
Saved a lot of lives.
Inferno! We're falling back to the evacuation zone! This way!
Del, let's get Captain Lindsay out of here.
I'm inbound for pickup, Commander.
Captain.
Good luck out there.
Triv, back to our ships.
Can you talk about that orbital strike thing?
Sure, what about it?
That. I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Right now.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Or me.
How's it going up there?
Hard to tell, but
I think the Empire is losing.
I think you're right. I can feel it. It's almost over. Today, the Empire dies.
Better late than never.
Commander, we have a problem.
What was that?
Your father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.